Hi, this is Dr. Alana James, and this is the second portion of a three-part series on what we need to do to feel 10 years younger. This is the physical journey, and as I did with the mental journey, it is divided into two videos in order to make the video watch time and download time shorter. So, to get us started, we're going to look at six different kind of quick things that we can do to feel 10 years younger physically. And this video will cover the first three. It's recommended that you read it, think about it, shut off the video, think about putting that section in place, and then go on to the next, rather than watching it all the way through. Step number one, spice it up. What makes you feel alive? Participants in our live Feeling 10 Year Younger class at this point get to try a ginger lemon honey drink, which is quite spicy and makes the blood feel like it's flowing faster. Then we go on to discuss what kinds of spices do we use in our life and how they make us feel. Some people like Mexican food, etc. If you're interested in the recipe for the hot drink, it involves juicing three lemons, grating enough ginger that it completely fills up the lemon juice until it's packed full, and then mixing in teaspoons of honey to taste. That can stay in a jar in the icebox for a week or more, and then you put it to your taste into boiling water. So at this point, you might want to copy down the recipe, and you might want to think about spices in your life. If not, we'll move on to the next. Second section, be on your toes and in your body. It's very important that we feel well grounded in our body. And the older we get, or the more we do computer work, the more likely we come disconnected from our toes. As we grow older, that becomes a serious problem because episodes of ill health follow falling at a dramatic level. So we don't want to fall at all. Young yoga practitioners will be aware of lots of things that you can do, planting your feet on the ground, feeling the bottom of your feet, etc. So here's our exercise. Take off your socks. Stand on the floor, spread your toes. If your toes don't spread naturally, consider using an outside implement. There's something called yoga toes that you can put in between your toes. It'll be painful at first, don't worry. Your body will work it out. Or you can use those things that people use for pedicures that go in between your toes. Stand there, spread your toes, stand up straight, and breathe deeply. In other words, hearkening back to what we said in the mental video, bring in restful awareness into your body. Notice the small things, the texture of the floor under your feet, the temperature of your feet compared to the rest of your body. And as you breathe and bring your awareness into your feet, practice going up on your toes and then back on your heels. Up on your toes, and then back on your heels. Our third quickie thing we can do to feel 10 years younger, and it is amazing how bringing any of these into our lives on a regular basis help us feel grounded in our body and younger. Remember that we are reversing our biological age, and this time we'll do it by lovingly feeding our food bodies healthy food. What makes our food healthy? Well, it's natural. It's not pre-cooked. It's not kept with preservatives. Those are the nots. And healthy food metabolizes in our body with a neutral pH. Highly recommend you go out, get some pH strips, and test where the pH of your body is. If you go to www.energize, spelled with an S, forlife.co.uk, you'll find this at-a-glance alkaline food chart. It's a healthy and great way to get you started going more towards the left in your eating and less towards the right. These were the first three little tips from our physical feeling 10 years younger first steps video. And I remind you that this is all part of the work that's being done on www.iolanajames.com. Again, that is www.iolanajames.com. Thank you so much for watching.